Adobe exposed the data of about 75 lakh of its creative software users, Bloomberg reported, citing a person familiar with the matter. The source also said that Adobe had fixed the vulnerability the same day that it had discovered it. The software maker said it shut off public access to a database of customer email addresses last week. Subscribe to the channel for more news.